give us his teapot. Happy anniversary, he said. I said, where did you get it from? He says, a shop. It's eternal, Beau. It's what I've got everything in. And this Gerald Blaster was on top of his wardrobe underneath the jacket. Now why is that, you think? Tenny was, this started. He was in and out of the kitchen. And he opens my purse and takes some money out. He says he wants to go out for fish and chips. I said, it's too late. His father says, nowt. He pesters and pesters. I go, okay then, I'll be back by 10. And he was. Boy, I said. He's standing behind my chair, feeling all funny. I say to my husband, what's he doing like? His dad laughs and says he's got a knife and he's pretending to stick it in your neck. Found cider bottles underneath his bed. I think he's got a drinking problem on top of everything else. He started being violent at home. He hit me. 11. He wouldn't go to school. It was my problem. I took him to school. The headmaster said, are you staying? The lad says, no. The headmaster says, there's the door, out. I bloody tried. School didn't. I learned him everything I could. How to read, how to write, how to tell the time. I knew I was losing him to the streets. He hit me. He says it was a grass. Last year, I caught Gary in the act of breaking into our own newsagents, the one we get our taps from. I called the police from the call box. They said, are you grassing on your own, son? I said, yes. It's the only way I can think to get any help. They said, we've picked up your son. Are you coming to get him? I said, no. Didn't do any good. He was in and out of prison all the time.